from darkness rather than the light, because it needs real. You see, friends, God is right, and there's no darkness at all. We have 50 wicked hearts. The Bible declares the heart is deceitful.
Ladies and gentlemen, former Vice President Dan Quayle and former Vice President Dick Cheney, accompanied by Mrs. Marilyn Quayle and Mrs. Lynn Cheney. Chief Executive Officer Sarah Armstrong and Deputy Chairman Rick Gates.
I, Michael Richard Pence, do solemnly swear
that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office on which I'm about to enter.
The duties of the office on which I am about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God. Woo!
United States of America, Donald J. Trump.